remember me in a Bible cracked and faded by the year. Remember me in a sanctuary filled with silent prayer.
Remember.